When I was 4, I went with my family to my first ever concert, a concert with my jazz idols Teddy Wilson and Ben Webster. Ben Webster had already settled in Copenhagen, which was a buzzing jazz scene in those years. And here is a recording from Jazz House Montmartre in Copenhagen 2 years before I heard him live. His characteristic tone had a tenderness which goes right to the heart, as if he is confessing to me something deeply personal.